Hello friends, today we are going to see the problem related with soil mechanics. The problem is a soil has bulk density of 20.1 kN per meter cube and water content of 15%. So calculate the water content if the soil is partially dries to the density of 19.4 kN per meter cube and the void ratio remains unchanged. So now the given value is bulk unit weight is 20.1 kN per meter cube, but then water content, corresponding water content is 15%. So now we can calculate the gamma dry value using the formula gamma d is equal to gamma divided by 1 plus W. So the gamma is bulk unit weight, so we can substitute over here. So 20.1 divided by 1 plus the water content, corresponding water content is equal to 15%, so we can put 0.15. So we get the value of 17.5 kN per meter cube. So the dry unit weight is 17.5 kN per meter cube. So the formula for gamma d is equal to, so gamma d is equal to g into gamma w divided by 1 plus e. So now the void ratio is remains unchanged, so there is no change in specific gravity and also the void ratio, so everything is unchanged. So g and g gamma w and e also unchanged. So now we can take gamma is equal to 19.4 kN meter cube, so that is given. So if the soil is partially dries, the partial bulk unit weight is equal to 19.4 kN per meter cube, so we can take the gamma value. So now gamma d is equal to gamma divided by 1 plus w, we know the formula. So now we can substitute gamma d value as 17.5, because there is no change in specific gravity and void ratio. So now we can substitute over here. So gamma is equal to 19.4 kN per meter cube and gamma d is equal to 17.5 kN per meter cube. So we can find out the W value. So that is water content. That is the question. So if I calculate the water content. So now we can rewrite the formula gamma is equal to gamma d into 1 plus W. So gamma is equal to 19.4 and gamma d is equal to 17.5 into 1 plus W. So there is only unknown is W, so we can solve the equation. We can get W is equal to 0.1086. So we can convert into percentage. The water content is 10.86%. So the value is 10.86%. So if the soil is partially dries, the water content is 10.86%. So again, we will see in next problem. Thank you.